Did you see that?
Yeah, yeah. But this time, just shut up and follow me. We really gotta get out of here. No complaining this time.
All right, all right.
Are you scared?
What? No. I mean, it is a little dark. Hey, there are no spiders down here, right? Or like robot spiders? Oh, please don't let there be robot spiders. This it?
In here.
Hello? Catbot? A rope snare? What are you? Cartoon character?
So that's where the magic happens, huh? My name is Peppermint.
Wait, that voice! You're the cat!
808 is my eyes and ears out there. But it looks like she's taken a liking to you.
Wait, 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 okay, she's yours! She's yours!
Get up, slacker. We've got work to do.
So, 808 said you were gonna help me get out of here.
I am. Right after you help me look into Spectra.
I don't even know what that is.
Don't expect you to. This is whistleblower level.
So bad?
Yes. And I'm working with a team to expose them. We're small, but...
Small meaning just you and your cat? I'm bigger than this.
Says Rockstar here. Do you even actually play guitar?
I... Well...
Figures. I'll talk. Look, this campus is a maze of hallways, lifts, and dead ends, filled with security. You'll need my help to get out of here.
Nah, so far I've done pretty...
Horrible if it wasn't for me. Look, if you help me, I'll make sure you get off Vandalay Island.
Fine. Whatever, I guess.
Perfect.
This is your hideout? You really are a small operation.
Well, now we're plus one. You can rest on that sofa.
Luxury suite, I see.
By the way, I may be able to help you out with some upgrades if you have some spare parts. Let's chat before we head out. I'm not the master of Vandalay tech, but with some gears, I may be able to give you a bit more fight.
More fight? Can you be more specific?
I set up a shop for you. Here you can learn new attacks. You can use them just by buying them. Here's your chance to learn new special attacks. Each attack requires a certain amount of reverb gauge, so make sure you have enough before buying. Also, special attacks need to be equipped. You can't just use them all.
I see. So, I'll just slot in my attack, and I'm good to go.
And finally, here are items for some permanent upgrades.
What's this?
I've got an idea for something, but let's just say it's still in pre-pro.
How are you doing all this with gears?
Don't underestimate me. I can do more than you think.
All right, let me see what you got.
Might want to give some of your new moves a run through. Don't want you to explode or anything.
Wait, what?
Just kidding. I can set up a training room for you to practice. Let me know when you're ready to wow me with something cool.
What have I gotten myself into? Well, at least it'll be a cool story to tell in 5 years. Normally not a cat guy, but I'm digging this. Okay, ready when you are, Peppermint. What's the grand plan?
All right, check this out. Mission report. So this Spectra program is, like I said, top secret. And only the top brass of the company have info on it.
Why are you so worried?
Spectra could be anything.
Let's just say someone on the inside gave me a hot tip.
Sure, whatever.
Anyway, we're gonna go back up to the production facility. Using my skills and your powers, we break into the production head's office. That's Rekka. And with our luck, she's busy cleaning up your mess at QA and won't be there. We access her computer, steal the files on Spectra, and get out.
Cool. I wasn't listening, but sounds quick and easy.
Great. While you're away, I can sync up with your tech through 808. Might figure out some new tricks for you.
What? You aren't coming?
On a mission this dangerous? I'm not that stupid. I'll leave that to you.
All right. Wait, are you implying... I'm here, baby.
Who are you talking to?
Huh?
Just head to Rekka's office. You can see it up there.
Pretty high up.
You'll have to head through the main production building, but I'll be your guide. Try to keep a low profile.
Come on, 808. Let's have some fun.
Can't believe you got a drink out of that thing. If you hit the machine just right, it won't eat your credits. Take it from a master like me.
There's Kale! And that's... what's her name? The old Vandalay boss.
Roxanne Vandalay? Are you serious, Chai? She built the company from the ground up. Know your history.
Jeez, no need to yell.
Just give credit where it's due.
Maybe Roxanne founded the company, but Kale, cool dude, nice hair.
He's riding the coattails of a real pioneer.
What did he ever do to you?
Let's just focus on the mission.
Uh-oh.
There goes our low profile.
Come on, this is more fun. And as long as Rekka doesn't...
What's that? Rekka here. That D-Fix was spotted in my belt. I'm half hoping none of these jump security get it so I can rip them apart. Piece by piece.
Oh, sounds juicy.
I thought you said she wouldn't be here.
I thought you said this was more fun.
Unrealistic goals. They want me to lift the big boxes with these tiny hands.
Bad news for your pride, but you won't make that jump.
Any ideas?
808 is feeding the info on your arm. It's magnetic, right? You should be able to hook onto that point.
Whoa! That was awesome!
Let's go. look out for a music fighting intruder. I think this may be a typo.
Hey, Chai, use your magnet on the enemies to close in on them.
Out of my way! It's my
boner, big guy!
Find a back route, maybe?
Well, looks like a path up through there.
Very special attraction between you and I.
Yeah. What is it this time?
Your magnet. It gets you where you need to go, and fast. But it also attaches very easily to Vandalay security robots. Need to get in close to an enemy? Use the magnet. Also, if you manage to knock an enemy into the air, the magnet will bring you up to them quickly. What an amazing piece of technology!
Dude, this arm was made for picking up garbage.
That's not what it looks like from here.
Wow! This is pretty good. This will be cool to hang up in the hideout. 808? Bad guys.
Do that.
I figured you might need some help out in the field. I hacked these terminals and can send you some upgrades from here.
Nice. Peppermint, the spectrum thingy? What's that about?
Spectra. Our informant sent me code implying it's an AI. Apparently hidden in all Vandalay's Project Armstrong robotic parts.
And what makes you so worried?
My source said that Vandalay never kept a project under wraps like that before. There's red flags all over this.
What? You have me running around on some dark web hunch?
I trust my sources.
You're sounding even more suspicious than Vandalay!
Ugh, Chai, just...
You know what? Don't care. I'm out of here after this anyway. We'll be right back.
Taught Rekka everything she knows about production.
Your tales are nothing but lies.
Shh, like you would know. You just cleaned the floor.
Stating the obvious, please do not walk under the press machines when in use. I can't believe I even have to say this.
You can just tell how much Mimosa hates Corsica. Yeah, congratulating every department but security in her Armstrong email.
That's a corporate slap in the face.
Over here. Peppermint, this is where you come in?
Hold up, Chai. See that door? Might be able to bypass security on that one. It's a rough route, though. Lot of stairs.
You know what? I like exciting. This looks like more fun.
yeah? Well, look ahead.
Peppermint, you wish you were doing this.
Actually, no. Also, looks like you've been spotted.
That's as far as you go. Punk.
Tuck and roll, Chai.
What? Somewhere.
We're actually pretty close to Rekka's office now.
See? I told you it'll work out.
I've seen some good work and some bad falls in my time. And I must say, I'm impressed you are still alive, lad.
This might come in handy. You ready for this, Chai?
Ready for what? Here we go!
Yeah!
Whoa! How did you...
Just a bit of temporal displacement. Kinda complicated. Not your lingo, but one of 808's hidden features.
You could have been here this whole time!
Didn't think you needed me, Mr. Confident. Like you can make this jump. But see that switch?
Let me guess.
Yep, call me in. I can activate those for you.
Ugh, you sound like a video game tutorial.
Thank you. go.
Go get him, Chai.
Like somebody got an upgrade.
My time to shine. I can overload those enemy barriers, you know. Just call me in.
Better than expected?
Of course it did. I was there.
Idea how to get in?
That's weird. It's not on any map. But it doesn't seem like it's important right now. We can come back to it later.
Hey!
turn.
Analyzing your skills, and it seems like someone has altered your abilities. Have you felt any side effects, like someone temporarily appearing beside you?
Yeah, that's Peppermint.
Well, it seems very useful. You can pull this Peppermint being into battle to help with combos or distracting enemies. I can even tell this strange life form can keep airborne enemies in the air longer. Your battles seem ripe with possibilities.
Yeah, but it's a lot all at once.
I can tell. It looks like using it takes a bit out of you. You'll need to wait a moment before bringing this life form back into battle. Just take care of yourself, keep hydrated, and watch that partner gauge so you know when you're ready.
Call me in or use your magnet to get close to him.
Peppermint, come on!
Light him up!
Go.
Let's go!
out! Peppermint, come on!
Try this out.
Here we go!
Yeah.
Peppermint!
Need help?
Teamwork! Hooray!
Up, Chai. We're almost there.
Oh, well, I guess your whole get to Rekka's office without her knowing plan is shot.
Thanks to you!
Hey, who is doing all the hard work here?
It wouldn't be so hard if you just listened to me to begin with.
For all workers who haven't yet entered the lottery for Armstrong Festival tickets, now's your chance. You won't want to miss this show.
These pigeons are the source of my discontent. I desire assistance in ridding of them from my cleaning area.
Think you can help out, Peppermint? Pick it up!
Let's go!
Pigeons are too far. Perhaps distant force is required.
This out.
Thank you.
will be easy. Whoops. Peppermint.
Yeah. Let's do this, guy.
Double trip. This is it.
Just play it cool.
Current waiting time for appointment with Rekka is 3 months. You're free to have a seat until then.
I know this may get me in trouble, but I think that is the love of my life right there. Oh, unrequited love. Our work agreement forbids it.
Suspicious at all.
Introducing Rekka!
You want to be successful? You want to be productive? Then you gotta be aggressive. And when a defect punk like you wants to run out of here, you're just asking for it!
Asking for what exactly?
You disrespecting me? That's it! The gloves are coming off.
I can see that. What was your plan for this, Peppermint?
I don't know. Fight?
You're paying me double for this.
But I'm not paying you anything.
Hey! I'm the main show here! So let's get ready to crumble. Woo! Come on! Press to use some juice! Gonna ruin this company's rep. You're going out with the trash.
Yeah. way!
Count, Big Boss.
You think I'll lose to a punk like you?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Personal pass key. Great job, Chai.
Huh? Hmm. Whoa, this is crazy. Looks like we found our AI.
This is a screensaver, Chai. Spectra is designed to interface with user perception and reasoning? This gives Vandalay direct access to people's minds. Would you make that thing stop? I'm trying to concentrate. What did you just do?
You said make it stop.
Please tell me you've dealt with the defect. What in the hell am I looking at?
The name's Chai, not defect.
Where's Rekka?
Oh, haven't you heard? I better start looking for a new production head.
Is this some sort of joke?
Oh, now this is a juicy meeting.
Do you want me to reschedule this?
Zanzo, I think you're muted, honey.
Oh, I was going to say...
Corsica, get your people to production right away.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, send whatever you want. See this? Peppermint and I are gonna kick your ass with your own tech.
Peppermint?
And if that's not enough, check out my arm. I can make a guitar and slam it down and...
Idiot! Come on!